Welcome to Monster High.
Oh, shoot, I'm late!
Name's Frankie, pronouns they, them. Claudine, she, her.
This is Nickelodeon's new movie coming out in October, Monster High, and could they just make a normal movie for children without injecting their politics into it? No! They have to have the characters state their pronouns so that your little kid can get used to their own gender confusion, gender identity, and maybe learn some new pronouns while they're at it.